It's now 5:05. New this morning, Pawtucket fire officials believe someone deliberately set a home on fire overnight. Eyewitness News on Whedon Street, where crews were able to douse a fire in the basement of a triple-decker. One fire official tells us they think someone set an outside door on fire, and they say someone also tried lighting the gas tank of a car sitting outside the home. No word on any arrests this morning, and there were no injuries reported.
Well, now